straight from a band called Southern Records. This one is called Sadistic Intent.